Miss Rachel Sugar, how did it feel jumping off that diving board?